हेलो, मेरा नाम कविता भाटिया है। मेरी एज 52 इयर्स की है। पिछले 6 महीने से मुझे ब्लीडिंग हो रही थी, जिसकी वजह से मैं अपनी गायनेकोलॉजिस्ट के पास गई थी। उसने सजेस्ट किया DNC कराने के लिए, बट आफ्टर डूइंग द DNC ऑल्सो आई वॉज स्टिल ब्लीडिंग। सो द सेकेंड ऑप्शन शी सजेस्टेड इज रिमूवल ऑफ यूट्रस। सो वन ऑफ आर फ्रेंड्स सजेस्टेड डॉक्टर विपिन गोयल for laparoscopy. So for that we had come here to care hospital. Yahan par when we met Vipin Goyal, he explained everything, how it goes, how the procedure goes and everything. We got satisfied with him, and after that he had done my surgery, and I'm very satisfied with the surgery and very happy because everything was smoothly done. The doctor team is very good, and द स्टाफ जो था वो पूरा मुझे सपोर्ट किया है, एंड आई एम वेरी थैंकफुल टू देम।
हेलो, आई एम दलजीत सिंह भाटिया, आई एम कविता भाटियाज हस्बैंड, एंड शी वॉज लाइक इन लॉट ऑफ प्रॉब्लम एंड पेन व्हेन शी वॉज लाइक आफ्टर इवन आफ्टर द DNC प्रॉब्लम वॉज नॉट सॉल्व, एंड द डॉक्टर वॉज सजेस्टिंग गोइंग फॉर रिमूवल ऑफ द यूट्रस, एंड शी वॉज वेरी अफ्रेड ऑफ द नॉर्मल सर्जरी. So one of my friends suggested that you better go in for laparoscopy, that is less painful, and very comfortably you will undergo the procedure, and there won't be any problems, and recovery will be also very fast. So he suggested Dr. Vipin Goyal, and we met him in the OP first. He undertook certain tests what have to be done before the surgery, explained the whole process to Kavita, made her comfortable and relaxed, and then finally we did the surgery. Surgery took a little bit of time because she is a little bit obese, but he patiently did the whole procedure, and she took a lot of care of her, and all the support staff also were very helpful to us, and the whole thing went very smoothly, and within 2 days she could recover from the laparoscopy, and we were out on the 3rd day. So I suggest all of you, if you are planning for laparoscopy, Dr. Vipin Goyal is a very good doctor. We are very thankful to Dr. Vipin Goyal, and we are very thankful to the support staff at Care Hospital. They were very helpful to us, and all of us took very good care of us. Thank you.